General area of Max Pod. When you're ready to get him, come see me.
You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kenzie, this is not a time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith. It's supposed to make that noise?
Are you breaking my power armor?
Maybe?
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Can't wait to use the guns on this bad boy.
Oh, I didn't have time to get them working, so...
Are you fucking kidding me?
I found you power armor. The guns are just missing stuff.
Kenzie, how the hell am I supposed to get this thing through the door?
Oh my god, this is the real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kenzie, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
Okay, all right, I'll figure something out. Girl, you gotta help me out here. This thing doesn't have fingers. How the fuck am I getting this door open?
Brute force works.
More Zen.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Long to have a robot. This is what I dreamed of when I was in third grade. Only I was killing a lot fewer people in my third grade dream. those things are full of people, aren't they?
Maybe, but I don't think the Vin abduct humans exclusively.
I gotta be close. One of the pods is broken.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
Fuck if I know. It's not like someone left a note. I was hoping you'd find some pants, Matt.
About time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
That's what I'm saying. Kinsey's trying to call this shit power armor.
So, not a robot?
What kind of firepower does that mech have?
Kinsey said the guns are missing stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts.
Time you want to wrap up is cool with me, Matt.
You worry about your job and let me do mine. Set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
Yeah, I'm sure it's a real fancy gun, Matt.
More than just a gun.
Good job, Matt. Much better than blunt trauma. I'd like one of these for everyday use. Kinsey, where you at?
I'm close. I'm also lying, but I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hey, there's more of them coming. need that pickup.
You're gonna die here. I know it.
Fuck are you, Kinsey? Turret, Matt. Try to keep up, Matt.
Please, if your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself.
Don't fuck up, Matt. Keith's watching you.
That is Mr. Keith David to you.
To take to kill this thing. Hey, where'd that ship go?
Us, killing everything in sight. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Oh, sorry, man. I was busy thrilling. What'd you say?
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about?
What's it doing, Kinsey?
Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left. I mean, the right.
Kinsey!
Sorry, I'm facing the other way.
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You'd think someone could at least give me a high five.
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shandi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive!
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back. Matt, I've been thinking, we could all be dead soon, so... Shit, I can't believe I'm saying this. You don't have to die a virgin.
Can you call me Nightblade?
Are you fucking serious?
You still want to have a go?
What the hell?
If it's not too much trouble, I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zen programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this. Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go. I'm picking up major readings coming from your area. I think... not one of those giant aliens are coming.
So Yak must be pissed about Matt.
Watch out for that stomp! It's sending waves of energy out from him.
Bitch!
think you are?
Loading up another training program for you. Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So I just bang my foot down?
Yep, and the blast wave will hurt them and throw them back.
Guessing I can find clusters with this power?
Yep, Stomp should make the clusters pop up. Here, try using it to take down the Warden's shields. Good, looks like it works. Sending you back now.
I need to know what happens when the Xin simulations are killed. I found a patrol for you. Mind killing them for me?
Woohoo! Yeah!
Just fighting for second place.
The data I'll be working against is buried in the security protocols. Hack this gun shop so I can see what's in there. Some of the Zin data would be helpful to look at. There's a vehicle with the proper programming I need you to obtain for me.
Fill the tank.
Responding with lethal force.
Oh, man.
I can't believe...
you
after this gets checked.
Appreciate the help. And I even managed to make something for you as thanks. Come back to the ship and I'll load it onto your hub.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Here, I've created a simple locating program for your troubles. Now I want to change up the tasks you were performing. Same general idea, and a better reward for you this time.
Thanks for the program.
Thank you. Before I can upload my next program, I need another Zin Patrol dealt with.
Woohoo! Yeah!
I have created a masking program which needs to be uploaded with your help.
on a roll. Done and done.
With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it time to work.
Starting to look like Stillwater around here.
Tanning is so expensive.
I am the one who knocks. Zinyak! Anyone else want to try me? Everyone ought to try this at least once.
With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it time to work.
Starting to look like Stillwater around here. Making it rain, baby! And now to sign my work! Everyone ought to try this at least once. My town, my rules. Fucking mayhem masterpiece.
hope I score tonight.
You are closer to completing all objectives in the simulation. Return to me.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up!
This was made especially to reward you. Now I need you to continue by stabilizing one of my rifts. Doing so will aid in earning you more bragging rights. And we'll get you a reward.
At least you're direct.
God, I'm...
After this gets jacked,
the player against tougher and tougher enemies. Prove your worth, and you'll be rewarded with a boss battle. The faster you finish, the more points you get. Let's go to the floor. Welcome to Super Power Fight Club. Wave one, fight!
What can I say? It's a gift.
Wave two, Burning Man! I hope the challenger knows better than to play with fire! Can the challenger take the heat?
Wrong turn.
Ah! They need to stay away from those flames.
This is what I do.
I hope the challenger knows better than to play with fire. Can the challenger take the heat?
Time to die, Saint. Fire.
Whoa! Hot stuff!
You and me.
Wave two complete! Welcome to the arena. Nightblade!
Whatever.
What you expect was gonna happen?
And Nightblade is down! That does it for this round of Super Power Fight Club!
Driving this city is expensive.
One of Cid's rifts is active in the area. Go through it, so I can see the destabilizing effect it creates.
It is important you succeed. Do you need to take a break? Is that the best you can do? Have I misplaced my trust? It is not easy to impress me, but you have managed to do so.
The more Xin you kill, the more the system works to compensate. Here's the location of one of their patrols.
still have
I heard about the race routines in the city, which can overload some of the programming. How about doing one of those for me?
Just once, I'd like to be on time.
Excellent job! I have something special waiting for you back here. I know you'll love what I created for you. Really, some of my best work. Now, if you keep this up, I can measure the chaos caused by your actions, and perhaps come up with an upgrade for you.
Okay, then. Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go. I need a stable environment to work from inside the simulation. There's several things you can do around Brixton so I can set it up. Also, I should be able to create an upgrade to your blast with this.
Sure, why not?
Thank you.
first thing I need to do is insert a virus into the area to clear out as much Zin security programming as possible. You guard the area, and I'll upload the virus.
Yeah! Thinking.
I need some information from the area around friendly fire. Hack that and I'll see what data I can collect.
Woo!
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jenna.
Programming your rim jobs is showing some strange anomalies. Hack it and I'll see what I can find out.
Woohoo! Yeah!
One of the rogue Zin programs is messing with my data collection. Kill the program for me,
yeah!
Please.
Yeah!
just warming up.
Nothing helps more than a little disruption to the Zin systems. See what sort of mayhem you can cause.
Now this is a good time. I ain't much of a living. Making it rain, baby! Everyone ought to try this at least once.
Okay, this is it. One more program to insert into the system, and the area will work nicely.
Yeah!
Keep things safe while I upload it.
can't beat this!
That should work. Stop by and I'll give you that upgrade I mentioned. Okay, that should give me a better gateway into keeping an eye on things inside Fake Steelport. Here's that upgrade I promised you. Thanks.
Sweet.